You prodigious fool! Not so wise to enter a tournament that everyone is watching. Your pathetic rebellion ends here, Lord Varian. I have ordered one of my battalions to destroy you and your Bannermen.
It seems like the Exourians resurrect with the help of the Death Skull portals. We must destroy them with holy smites.
Yes, my lord.
Prepared.
Let's show them.
Yep.
Certainly. Without sleep. Yes. Ready to work. I'm on it. Yep. Understood.
Prepared.
I work better without sleep. Immediately.
Fight the shadows.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. That's right.
Yes. For Valtoria, Vectron glory.
Yeah.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah.
Your base is under attack.
Yeah.
Your base is under attack.
Fight the shadows.
Here. Certainly. On my way.
Yes.
Yep. I'll use my best tools. As you wish.
Their own blood.
Under attack.
No surrender. Take my hammer.
Your army no is surrender. Under attack. Your army is under attack.
Yeah. For Valtoria.
Your army is under attack.
Bekron glory. Yeah. Ready.
Uh-huh.
Best tools.
Yep. Yep. Yes, my lord. I'm on it. Immediately. As you wish. Better without sleep. Yes, my lord.
I'll use my best tools.
Prepare. Yes.
Yes, my lord. Yep.
Yep. I'm on it.
I'm ready. Yeah. That's right. Yeah.
Here.
Immediately.
I'll use my best tools.
Yep.
As you command.
Yeah. Yeah. Vecron glory. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Fight the shadows. Let's show them.
Yes, Commander. It would be an honor.
Vecron glory. For Valtoria. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Yes, that's right. Yeah. Let's show them. Fight the shadows. Yeah. For Valtoria. Let's show them. Yes. Prepared. Vecron glory. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Glory.
I'm ready. Yeah.
That's right. Yes.
Here.
Temple has been built.
My lord? On my way.
better without sleep.
Yep.
I'm on it.
Sleep. On my way.
Glory.
Yeah.
Nature power ready.
Yes.
After defeating the Exourians outside Quirin, Lord Baryon sat down with Lady Vanya to read the scrolls that he and the Jester had acquired last night. The scrolls contained mysterious sketches and detailed information about a sword named World Splitter, a sword that could cut through anything, even the darkest of souls.
Julius Hesselberger seems to be betting on both sides in this war.
What do you mean?
This is clearly the sword that can kill Carthur. No ordinary weapon can damage him. I've seen it with my own eyes.
According to the scrolls, a blade made of Tyrannium steel had to be put together with the handle of might, the legendary handle of the sword carried by King Valtoria himself. When the World Splitter had been created, it needed to be embraced by the water of the Well of Idrim to receive its magical abilities.
Sounds like a mediocre fairy tale. Do you really believe in this?
I suppose there's only one way to find out if the scrolls hold any truth. But at least Hesselberger valued these scrolls highly. I have a feeling that with the World Splitter in my hands, Carthur will be sure not to let his guard down.
The Handle of Might was said to be kept at Salai Outpost, guarded by Prince Eris, who was a sworn ally to Carthur. And the only known storage of Tyrannium steel was located inside the gates of Vascleon, the former capital of Valtoria, nowadays controlled by the Exourians. Lord Baryon and Lady Vanya decided to move their army south to conquer Salai Outpost. When they eventually approached the outpost, they spotted a large number of enemy troops. Prince Aris had clearly put up a heavy defense.